A 21-year-old man has faced court for the first time, charged with the murder of his ex-girlfriend, whose body was discovered in a burnt-out car in bushland southwest of Ballarat. Hannah McGuire's heartbroken family fought back tears in court as they faced her accused killer. Samantha Butler has the details.
21-year-old Lachlan Young sat with his head down throughout his brief appearance in the Ballarat Magistrates Court this morning as the heartbroken family of his ex-girlfriend fought back tears. Mr Young is facing one count of murder over the death of 23-year-old Hannah McGuire. Her body was discovered in a burnt-out car in bushland at Scarsdale, southwest of Ballarat on Friday after her worried family reported her missing. It was a brief hearing in court this morning. The prosecutor asked for a 16-week adjournment to give police time to prepare a brief of evidence, conduct forensic analysis and comb through CCTV. Mr Young's lawyer opposed that adjournment, telling the court it appeared as though police had swooped very quickly in this matter and the only information she has is what is in media reports. Mr Young was arrested on Sunday and charged yesterday afternoon with Ms McGuire's murder. It's understood police will allege he sent text messages to Hannah's friends indicating she had taken her own life. Hannah's grieving mother, father and younger brother were all in court today to face her accused killer. Outside, their lawyer spoke on their behalf. Take a listen.
Everyone is mindful of the family during this period of time, that you respect their privacy and you give them time to mourn the loss of Hannah.
There's been an outpouring of grief for Hannah, who has been described by friends and family as a bright and beautiful young woman with a heart of gold. A GoFundMe page to support her family has already raised more than $45,000. There was no indication today of whether Mr Young plans to apply for bail, so for now the 21-year-old will remain behind bars. His case returns to court in September.